This has been a presentation of Mark Joe Music.